Hello, YouTube. Welcome to another episode of Crazy Craft. So, I just wanted to... Oh, yeah. As you can see, I have a long sword now. I also have a bunch of other stuff. Like, you can see, I'm wearing all this armor and stuff. I did a little off-screen work, and there was this really, really, really weird thing. Off to the side over here, it was like this, it looks like the little block thing from Mario. And when I broke it with an iron pickaxe, it gave me a ton of lines and stuff. So, I made as much lime armor as I could, which wasn't a lot. I made boots and chest plate and then a sword. And then I made diamond pants and an iron helmet, because they also drop diamonds, iron, and gold. So, yeah. So I think we should probably find more of those, because next step into being awesome is to get full lime armor, so. Like, these guys can't even hurt me. Are they even trying to hurt me? Oh yeah, they are. I don't know how good the durability on this thing is, though. Let's check the durability on this. Oh, it has a bunch of durability. Don't have to worry about that. Don't have to worry about that at all. And I also turned it back on easy mode. So, the thing in the place. And also, I got a ton more transformations because I went on adventuring. So I have a bunch more transformations that for us to turn into. And for some reason, I don't have a skin right now. If you didn't notice that already. But, I think our main goal today should be to go find Bat and kill this bird also. Because birds are so hard to get. And we finally can be a bird. Even though it's only a green bird. And now Ross is breaking in here. And then you guys are going to have to listen to Ross again. Ross, why do you always come in here when I'm recording? Put on the Xbox then. Oh yeah, Ross, there's like, in Crazy Craft, there's like these question mark blocks that look like it's in Mario, and it gives you 13 gold, 13 iron, and 13 diamonds, and 13 lime. I got one of those in my Crazy Craft. That's the rarest one. Okay. Are they rare, though? Are those things rare? Like, in general? Yeah, so I made a lime sword and a lime chest plate and some lime boots. Okay, mute's on. Okay. Don't worry about it. Okay. Are you going to be in the next Crazy Craft episode if you can get Voidcraft installed? Make better armor. Be quiet. If you're going to play in here, be quiet. So, today we are going to find more mobs to conquer and absorb their body fluids and become them. What's that? There's a hay thing. No. Crazy. If it is, I can kill it and absorb it. Just hay. It's just hay. It's just hay. Well, it is crazy craft. I wish it was a mob, because then I could turn into it. And just stand there. Oh! That's what it was covering up. Covering up a zombie spawner. And I don't have a pickaxe, so... I need it to be night, so that... A water dragon! Is it a boss water dragon? Yeah. Boss mob! Oh god, I can't kill that thing. I can't kill this thing. It's shooting at me. Oh, there's attack squids in the water too. I should be able to one-shot the attack squids though. Yeah. Really? Where? 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 No! No, Ross! That's this stupid water dragon! You made me lose my house. I don't care, I lost my house now. You made me lose my house. My bed was missing or obstructed. I lost my house with all my materials in it. Oh, I know where it is. Ross, stop! 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 They already saw it. Nope. Yes, they have! I've done a stop motion with it. Because you're annoying me while I'm trying to record. Is that my house? Yeah, that's my house. And you got me killed by a water dragon. Water dragons? Yeah, that's why I was running from it. No one was about to the water dragon. Endernight. Or the Endernight was here. Oh god, I have to hit the Endernight six. Oh god, he's getting the teleport. There he is. I got a crit on the Endernight. Oh yeah, I can climb up walls now. Don't need that. Don't need that ability at all. I got another crit on the Ender Knight. And I got... Dang it, I didn't... Then it counts as me killing it. Doom is followed by the end of night. Be quiet, Ross, please. Bye, skeleton. There's my house. Oh God. What are these things? They've got scythe. Oh, it's an Ender Reaper. What's an Ender Reaper, Ross? Well, I figured they most likely kill you. They're called Ender Reapers. I killed an Ender Reaper and became him. I'm now an Ender Reaper. Ross, you want to see? I'm an Ender Reaper now. Dang it, the Ender Reaper is attacking me. And so is the Ender Knight. So that's oh God, there's an Ender Reaper right here trying to murder me. Trying to murder me. I killed him though. Hehe. Hehe, I'm myself again. Myself is better than the Ender Reaper. Oh God, zombie squid man thing. Good word. Zombie squid word. Yeah, you can turn into both of them. Like, I just turned into a zombie squid word. I also got an Ender Knight transformation. I probably am going to teleport. Dang it. I hit the ground too hard. It's still night. Oh my God. Change back into Train 99. So I'm so glad I got that lucky thing. No, the Mario looking thing I was telling you about. Because I would have totally died by now. The Mario block thing. Oh God. Oh, I see him. Jeez. He's cloaked. Oh, hurt. I see him. I see him. I see him. I see him. Did he die? Oh no, he didn't die. There we go. What am I? I'm an Ender Knight. Did it give me anything? Oh yeah, he gave me a helmet. Oh God, Creeper! Don't kill me, Creeper! He's Oh, am I gonna get killed by an ant? That would be a disgrace. Oh god. Majestic Lime Creatures! Don't kill me, Majestic Lime Creatures! They killed me. There are dangerous creatures in the night. Well, no duh! Because I don't need another sword. I have a stone sword, but it's really weak. No, I just said it's really weak. The stone swords are actually pretty good. No? They're just pretty good in general. And the Ender Knights are pretty horrible in general. Oh, girl! Oh, thank God. It's turning today. I'm safe, sort of, now. And as long as I don't look at these Ender Knights in the eyes, I'm good. It's raining! It's raining! Sucker! Oh, I just got a hat. I got a hat, and I got the Majestic Lime Creature transformation. Like a boss. Now I can go check out that mine. Oh, the bad thing about it being raining is skeletons and zombies are still out, but nobody really cares about that. Skeletons and zombies aren't that powerful. You, right there. Yes, you. Ah, jeez. Down in the hole, I don't have my pickaxe. Cinder Knight is swinging his sword at me. Why is he so strong? No, this Ender Knight. He was, like, just swinging. This zombie is weird. He's trying to hit me. He is the weird zombie. Why can I not stop saying me? Oh, God dang it, zombie. He's not as fast as fire. He's not as fast as fire. Because there's no such thing as fast fire. The only thing I have to worry about are zombies and skeletons and creepers. No Ender Knight. No internet. I don't have to worry about... No entrance. Why is this spider wearing an iron helmet? Oh, a solar helmet. It's a hat. All my armor is getting torn up. I'm sorry. What's that thing? Ugh. I just missed. There was like this weird mob that I haven't seen. My feet hurt really bad. I don't know why my feet. I have to circle around my mountain. Noobs don't play Call of Duty. Oh wait, yes they do. There's a hat. Oh, yes, spider, help me fight. Why are you attacking me? It's day, you shouldn't attack. Hey, hey, got a trail mix hat. Die! I just need that hat, please. Stop shooting me. Stop shooting me. Since when are skeletons such good archers? They're double teaming me and I can't do anything about it because they're like hitting me with a bow. And they have like major knockback. I can't do anything about it. It's just, oh, this is so annoying. Oh, I can't get that hat now. Telling you're a guy with a hat. Okay, I'm sorry, you're not stupid. Please don't kill me. Oh, wait. Skeleton, you deserve this. You deserve this! Bam! You deserve this. You deserve. Yeah, you only have one heart. I'm gonna let you just be in pain. Ross, is it better to leave something at one health and just let it live? You can let it live. Oh, that's what that was. It's a stick bug. And it's gonna take forever to kill. And it's gonna kill me. There's so many boss mobs, I can't take them all out. This milk is expired! What? No, it's just regular main void graph page. And then just scroll all the way down and you'll find it. It'll take a while to install, so you'll just join in on the next episode. My face is on fire. Can you close the door, please? Okay, close the door. I mean, open the door. Then close the door. Then take out all of our picks. And now we can go mining. Oh, wait. I remember now. I remember what we have to do with this. I didn't forget. No, I don't forget. We have one ender pearl to go there and one to go back. Oh, the dragon. That stupid little, let's try to get far up here. Okay. we got really a lot closer to the, why are all these here? All these capillary. They're just like postmen. Oh wait, I just realized we can make the t-shirt spawn eggs right now. There we go. Now let's spawn one in. And the t-shirt. Oh my god, I'm a t-shirt. I'm a t-shirt. I'm gonna let Ross kill one too. Cause we've got a t-shirt. How big is that t-shirt? How many blocks does it take up? How many of these? So we've got an endermite. Oh, it just take it. It's just blocking the creeper. And we're gonna want to kill Ross Blue 1-3-4 mob too. So really, but oh wait. Maybe we should rehydrate one of the wolves now. And tame the. Oh wait, we can tame them actually. We have bones. What we can do is we can actually tame them. Hopefully. Okay. Now. Be a train man to name his mind. Why am I so like almost five? It only took two bones to tame that. So is there any like oh we don't have pig yet. Do not have pig yet. And there's a lapis chicken down here. They give you eggs. You are getting on my nerves, Skeleton. We need to get some bows. Oh yeah, the lime stuff has really high durability. Higher than diamond, because those diamond pants are gonna break pretty soon. Oh god. Oh, we can make a new lime sword after this one breaks, so. Invader zombies! We always know that this means bad news when there's invader zombies, and we have to break the portal. Yep, break the portal! Oh wait, found the gag. Break the portal. Use the block. Wait. Am I an invader zombie? And then... the ghost. There. Yeah, that's just salt. We don't need that. That's not good. The invader zombies are always the bad thing. Always. Always remember, never trust the invader zombies. Penetrator troop, never trust the invader zombies. Never in a million years. Portal crashes your game. Remember the last world? Yeah, that's what happened. Those things. These things that we are having to deal with right now are the same exact freaking things that destroyed our last world. Invader zombies. I hate them. They're the bane of my existence. Their heads will hang on my wall. I'm serious. I'm got their heads. Their heads are gonna hang on my wall. I think they look very nice on my wall, actually, to be honest. Maybe more. Did I take them all out? Give a nice cup of coffee. Oh, God. What the heck? Giant moth. Mothra! I don't think I like giant moth. I don't know if I can beat it. No, I can't. But it's really close to where I am, so... should still be able to finish it off. Invader zombies are actually pretty tough. I probably would have killed that Mothra if it weren't for those invader zombies. That Mothra wasn't that tough. It wasn't doing, it wasn't giving me that much damage. Wasn't like a lot of damage. Where's the Mothra? There it is, I see it. Okay, so I guess that concludes the video. Sit back down. Sit back down. Won't sit. I told you to sit. Oh, wait. I just realized we have this thing. Pet wand. How do we use it, though? Oh, well. Okay, it's daytime. Actually, you know what? I don't need a wolf. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. Oh, I tamed you. And I have tamed this ant, wherever he is. I've tamed the unstable ant. You don't live in my house. Skeletons. Look at all the ants. Was that a moth or was that a regular moth? Looks like just a regular moth. Where's the Mothra? Go, baby zombies! I need to go kill some sheep. Wait. Oh wait, never mind. Can just craft oh geez. Bees. Oh, dang it. They're tough. These bees. I got one. I got it. Oh, thank goodness. And then I suffocated in a wall. Okay, there we go. Am I still a bee? Yes, I am. That's why I was suffocating. Stupid bees. Stupid bees! You are, like, not helpful. You got nothing on me, bee. I mean, you might have, like, might got your butter. Oh, God. Oh, that was just a bird. I thought it was, like, something actually dangerous. Wait, how much sugar do I have? Not a lot. Let's go back to the house. We actually need to build a bed now, so. Oh, That's what we're gonna do when we get back, is build a bed, and we're gonna end up, well, yeah, and we're gonna end up with a video. We still need to get a bat to kill so that we can fly, or blaze or something. Blazer gas would work too, but okay, so what we need to craft the bed, we need this, and we will need wood. So I guess we'll end up, oh wait, no, we have wood, never mind. I thought we didn't have wood, I was like, do we only have this pink wood? Oh wait, there's purple wood, okay. So we put this in there and that over there, and these go here, and I believe that goes there, and we've got the bed! So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time on the next episode of Crazy Crack!